we can left starting from right, section one, diagonally, lockstep, touch, and point hitch. Forward, lock, forward, touch. When you touch, square yourself. Side point, forward point, side point, hitch. Section two, repeat section one, but just on the other side. Forward, lock, forward, touch, point, 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 hitch. Section three, back, 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 back. Kick your cross kick. Right cross your left kick and home and kick and home. Section four, side and rolling your hip from back to forward, then forward and rolling again. Last four counts, heel bump meanwhile and rolling your hip anti-clockwise. Your weight back to your left so you can do the second wall. One, two. On this dance, there's one tag at the end of Wu-Tang. When you finish Wu-Tang, you're facing 6 o'clock. So, 8 counts tag. You do 3 times left half turn, left half pivot turn. So, 1, 2. Three, then walk, walk. So make you facing 12 again, then you restart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now let's count.
这个舞在第十面墙结束的时候要加入一个拍八拍，那么你跳完十面墙的时候正好是面对六点的时候，那这八拍的加法呢，让你八拍做完以后又面对十二点，实际上就是上前周转二分之一，然后再上前周转
二分之一，右脚再上前肘转二分之一，这是三个向左的二分之一转，然后向前向前，这样的话就让你回到了十二个位置，然后又重新开始跳，之后就跟随音乐一直到结束就可以。那结束的时候呢，是你面对三点钟的时候结束，那为了让你面对这个十二点看着你的镜头或者你的观众的话呢，那你可以就上一步左转四分之一，面对镜头就面对十二点就可以结束了。好，谢谢大家，希望你们喜欢，拜拜。